Holy shit. Hold on, guys. Mucho better. Holy cow. That is seriously loud, man. Okay. Let's see, I may have to adjust it again. Tonight, we are playing the Talos Principle 2. Welcome to my channel. I am Justice Darkheart, and this is your late night gaming session with JD. First time through. Oh, that's a nice... Interesting. I'm sorry, that volume is just killing me. It's way too loud. Effects, volume, ambience, volume, okay, whatever. We've got like 5 different volumes. Are you kidding me? Holy shit. Okay. Let me pull up my chat window. Hold on. Pull up my chat window. Okay. How's that volume? Is that volume okay? I hope so. God, it seems so loud. What the hell? I'm gonna try there. Try like 70%.
Risen from the dust, and you walk in my garden.
There we go.
Hear now my voice, and know that I am your friend, and I am called Elohim.
Oh, isn't that like God's name in the Bible? Interesting choice, considering this is like kind of Egyptian. Elohim, it was one of the names of God. It was a high name, actually. Don't ask me how I know that. Long story. Oh, wow. That's very cool. Jesus. That's really neat. Okay. Well, I don't want to spend too much time checking that out. So I just basically got kerplunked down here. Just some kind of an esophagus here. or carcophagus, whatever. Okay. Hold R1 to sprint, eh? There we go. Nice. What's in here? Oh. Oh, nice pottery. Very nice. What's behind here? Got some pottery laying around here. Flowers in the water. Is that a lotus flower? I think that's a lotus flower. Pretty sure. Are these like, sphinx? Oh. Okay, oh, that's interesting. That looks like... Is that like... Just... Daw? Okay, just dots, I guess. Interesting. Wait a sec. Okay. Okay, so what the hell... Can we go past here? Oh yeah, no problem. Looks the same. Oh, neat. Okay. That's neat. I'm guessing maybe something can't get through there. Oh. What the hell? Take jammer? Okay. Jam something. Bring it back over here. Oh, shit. Nope. Okay, well, I can probably bring it over here then. Nope. Can I? There we go. That wasn't too hard to figure out. Oh, well, for shit's sake, okay? That doesn't seem right. Oh, 'cause it's on the other side. Okay. Oh. That's pretty interesting. The snake and the staff, okay, that's cool. All very interesting stuff. Okay, let's go past here. All right. What is this? Take hexahedron. Jump here. Okay. What the hell is that supposed to do if I stand there? Oh, look at my feet. I'm a robot. Okay. Okay, well, guessing we have to... Okay. Interesting, okay, well... We will keep going forward. See what the hell is going on around here. Oh, shit. That's cool. We are playing Talos, the Talos Principle 2.
Is but a dream. You will stay here only for a little while. Soon you will awaken in a new world. But first, you must undertake the Trials of Initiation. They will help me prepare your vessel.
Oh, okay. So I need sigils, okay. Same thing, I need sigils. Which I do not have, but what's in here? Oh, something I can
do scan. Not be afraid of these dream figures and their messages. They are merely aspects of yourself. As am I, after a fashion.
Okay. Very interesting. Can I take a screenshot of that or something? The blacksmith. All right. This. Within reach.
You may linger in my garden for as long as you wish. But remember, my child, that the new world awaits you, and this place is only a dream.
Can I take it? Yep. Gee, what a shocker. Okay,
the shapes you are collecting are not mere toys. They are symbols of the process by which our people were created.
Well, I won't be able to take this out of here, I don't think. Will I? Whatever, I'll leave it here for now. Well, I'll take it out of here for now. Oh. There we go. Oh, wait, I won't be able to bring this in here at all. Fuck it. Oh. Oh, that's cool. Where is this? Oh, it's up there. Yeah, no worries, man. We're playing Talos Principle too. Of course, it's like that. Yeah, the gist is, I'm a robot, and I kind of just was plunked down inside this Egyptian-type area, like a maze almost, and this voice keeps telling me that I'm just here for a little while. It's like a dream, and I have to sort of kind of make my way through here and see why I'm here. I got to figure out why I'm here. Right now, I'm collecting sigils. So, collecting sigils. Yeah. Interesting. What is also interesting is, let's see if I get up here. Let's see. Son of a bitch. Hey, don't want me to jump up there, do you? Wait a sec. What's here? Okay. Can I take that from here? Nope. But I can take this and jump over here. Okay, now what? What the hell is in here? I just kind of went full circle here. Interesting. Maybe. Okay, hold on. I'm thinking that I gotta put this here. Put this longer so I can get a bit, like a bit of a run. Nope. Yep, that is the goal. Hold on, let's try this. Oh my god. Can I put it slightly off-center? I guess not. Okay, let me see, hold on. What else is there over here? Nothing? I need this for? It's not like I can take it and do anything with it. Problem is I can't take this through here, see? Thanks, son. See, so I got... Oh, you did figure it out? Can I throw this fucking thing? Can I jump over? Nope. Yeah, it totally would be, like, the key, right? Because if I put two of them here and put that other one here, then I could use it like a steps. Oh, wait a sec. No, I got an idea. I know. Hold on. I know what I'm doing wrong. Here we go. Now I can take it. There we go. That's more like it. And I should be able to take this one now. Actually, that one there. There we go. Yeah. There we go. That wasn't that bad. Let me out. Let me out. Okay. So I've collected two sigils. And it is not going to let me take it out of here, so I'm going to leave it. So I've got that. Oh, they cross them out. Nice. See, when you take one, it crosses them out. Now I need another sigil, this one. Okay. There we go. Okay, well done, my child. Interesting. Well, it's in here. There's nothing really interesting to see in here. Just collecting these sigils. Yeah, that was super duper easy, actually. Okay, now what? So, I got three of the green sigils. I got yellow sigils and red sigils I gotta get. So, let's see. Where are we going next? Pick a sigil. Okay. Sure, let's pick this one. Oh. Okay. Oops. Can I turn it around? I could. How do I rotate it? Oh, rotate the L2. Wait. This cannot go here. Could be rotated. There we go. I got it. That one. This one goes rotate. Whoops. There we go. That was also pretty easy. Bingo. So I'm going for the yellows. Oh. The hell's in here? Nothing in there. Oh, that's a fan. Okay, so I guess I gotta kinda. So. Okay. Let me think. Oh, there's a box up there. Oh. What's this? Oh, is that one on? Take fan! Alright. Yes. The fan on here. There we go. Stack them, yeah. But what the fuck am I doing with this? Hold on. Oh, I see. Yeah, fan power, you're right. So I gotta stack them, I guess. But if I take that one. Oh, hold on. No. Did I fuck myself? Hold on. Can I jump up there with this thing? Yeah! Okay. It doesn't go in there. Yeah, take fan blow. Okay. But if I take this fan, how do I get up there? Oh no, hold on. I'm doing this all wrong. There, I know what I'm doing wrong. Oh, here we go. Take this one. Ready? Oops, back there. Now I take this. Jump up here. There we go. Oops. Come on. Okay. That wasn't very terrible. Good. Bingo. Okay, what else we got? We got a bunch to get here. Holy shit. What's this? Oh. Can I carry it? Ha ha ha, nice. I can't, okay. Well, I need a. Hold on. And I won't be able to take something in there. Hold on. Hold on one sec. Let's see. This is compare notes here. Oh. Turn switch off. And this goes. Oh, come on. Oh. Not quite enough, eh? I put it right here? Oh. Not quite enough to get me up there, but... Okay. That going? That would be so I could get. Yeah, that is a weird location. So, oh! Sounds uncomfortable. This has got to be used for something. Oh. Okay, wow, that blew it all the way up there. It's wild. Whew, what on the earth? Yeah, I know. If I turn this off, that fan just shuts off. See? That fan goes off. That one stays on. Oh. Oh. Okay, now I know what the block's for. Now I know what the block's for. Hold on. I gotta... Where'd that fucking block go? Holy shit. Okay, so I gotta get as close as I can. Hold on. Maybe a little bit further back. Come on. Ooh. Oh, wait a sec. Hold on. Hold on. I tried to block the laser thing. Oh, tell me it's not a timer thing. I can't make it that fast. Oh. Hold on. Ah! Oh, I almost thought I was gonna get it. Jesus Christ. Oh, hold on. Why? I tried blocking it before, but it didn't seem to work. Maybe I didn't leave it there long enough. Hold on. Oh, yeah, it worked. You're right. I guess I just didn't put it in the right position. So now what, though? Oh. Oh. Sigil. Hello. Okay, so I got the two sigils from here. I still don't know exactly what this fan was for. Yeah, true. versatile contraption. Okay, it's not gonna help me. Take the jammer. Okay, well, this will get me in here. Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Okay. Oh, fans. Right. So I need to take this jammer. I need to jam this open. Can I not jam that? Nope. Doesn't jam those things. I can't take them. Okay. Interesting. I thought maybe if I pointed it at that thing, it would do them both. Oh, nope. So now what do you want me to do? That one's jammed. If I take it, that door goes down. Which is why I thought if I took it here and set it here and just waited or something, but it's not going to work. Unless I... Jam the first door by bringing the jammer close to the first door, then move to the other side. It doesn't let you take it, see? Once you jam it, you can only get it from the other side. So... see? Pushes you through there. Like, I'm not going through there. It's just forcing me. See? Let me think here. maybe a hidden block somewhere? Am I gonna reach and pick up? Nope. Damn, nothing I can jump up. That didn't work. What if I... Let's try this. But wait. Yeah. Does. So that... I think it's still got something to do with this, but... Yeah, I would do that if I could. Might help. Damn it. I have to do here. It's obviously something to do with, you know, they got this set up here so you can point it through there. So it's something to do with that. It absolutely has to be. Right? Like... Bam. Knew it had to be something to do with that. Had to be how you lined it up, you know? Okay, you got that pointed at each other. And that's keeping this door open, presumably. Yeah, I figured it had to be because of that slit in the wall. It had to be so, you know, otherwise why is it there, right? It can only be there for one purpose. Okay, so I can go through there. Oh, I can go through there and I can... look around in here. That doesn't fucking help me. I can grab this thing. I can turn it. Oh. You know what I could do? I could turn it. Just a sec. I wonder if I turn it. Okay, I'm going about this all wrong. a fan in my way. And I gotta get up there. I can't go past here. So it's gotta cut power off to something. Let's see, hold on. Fucking things here. Can't go inside purple areas. Doesn't let you. But I'm just trading one for one. Is there no other blocks around here? Come on. No other blocks? Oh, there's gotta be another block around here or something. Oh, wait. Hold on. The fan's still running. And the power's off to the door. Oh, wait. That one's still going. Shit. I don't even see where the power source would be for that. Yeah, maybe. I can't bring it anything through there. I can't bring it in or out of that. Gotta use the bathroom quick. You did. Okay, let me think here. Maybe these doors all have to be... Just a sec. I got an idea. I think I got an idea. I think I know what it is. I think I know what it is. Okay, so all the doors are technically back on. Except for this. Why is there this other area that's back here? Yeah, Yeah, maybe this will jam the fan, is what you're saying. Yep. Now I just gotta go grab this last jammer. We outta here. Fucking thing. God damn it. Now I gotta go back to this one, right? Ugh. Oh, good God. That's okay. Let's see. I can't get in there. I can jump up here. Of course I need something on there. Don't I? It is annoying. That means there has to be something out here to use. But I can't go through there with it. So that can't possibly be true. Okay, let me think. Sometimes a different vantage point, maybe a hole in the wall. Yeah, I was thinking a hole in the wall, but... Wait a sec. Of course. There we go, who needs a hole in the wall? Take these. Get our blocks. Go so. Oh, there we go. And I'm guessing I'll need this block up here, maybe. Oh, what? Too heavy? Oh. step. Okay, oh, how about didn't even fucking shoot me up there like he used to. Okay. So I know that oh, no, no, wait. I got an idea. I know what I gotta do. There we go. Yeah. Okay. Well, we got it. So we got all the yellow sigils. Oh boy. I think it's pick a sigil, any sigil. Turn that in there. Yep. What?
Children. Out of a world of ruins, they have built a new Jerusalem.
Oh my God.
And there your brothers and sisters await you to celebrate.
It is 2:13. I'm going to call it a night tonight. Yeah, I'm tired too. I'm really tired. And my brain thinks better when I'm like more awake. So I will talk to you later. Have a good one. Hope you guys enjoyed that. This is Justice Dark Art saying good night.